We come to work and get ready to get set up, and this is what we have.
And the skies are gray, but it says different. My weather radar.
Thursday. Thank you all for being a part of our journey. Yesterday was great. I talked about the macaroni and cheese, and yes, it was enough because we had a lot of people ask for sides. Nobody didn't ask for a large, so that was good. Today may be different because it's Thursday. We did have some people asking for brisket, which we expected a few, but somebody had asked in the comments for us to slice it. My husband does the pull, so at this point, that's what we'll continue doing, so it works for him. He liked to do it like that, so to answer that question. And also, the first part of our video was set up, so we looked like we were in different spots, but in all actuality, I was setting up on that side, fixing up, and Charles was in my seat. So all is well. Things went, you know, great yesterday, and we're at another business day. So I hope you all have a beautiful day. And again, thank you for tuning in. It is so greatly appreciated. And we will talk again later. Blessings. We
come to work and get ready to get set up. And this is what we have.
And the skies are gray. But it says different. My weather radar. But we'll see. You see the sun. You see the shadow of the sun. So, you know it's a beautiful rainbow coming.
All we could do is wait. Because we're already out here, so might as well wait. All right, changed. The sun is back out. We'll take it.
Smoking. A lot of smoke in the smokehouse.
Camera girl gotta go. Yes. Receipt?
small as we got this.
Okay.
Here's what I stopped at on the way home.
Oh,
I broke down for 4 hours and then I'm home. That's I'm gonna let you taste. Okay. Taste.
Doing pretty good?
Oh yeah.
That's good.
We didn't get any rain here yet?
Oh, when we came, when we started this morning, it was pouring.
Oh.
I put it on our Instagram. I was just like, okay, we pull up and I mean it was just the skies were so bright. Excuse me. But then they were saying it was supposed to clear up. So we was like, we'll wait a few minutes to see how it goes, and then it was just like sun start peeping through some clouds and the blue skies came. I tell you, Florida is unique.
Yes, yes, yes. 2 months over, it's raining.
Yes. Thank you.
you. Be ready in a moment. Yes, sir?
Y'all got spare ribs or St. Louis style ribs?
St. Louis.
Oh, okay. Y'all got the phone, thank you. So what am I looking at? Rib dinner, how many ribs is that?
Four.
And these two ribs are two sides? That's what it says, so. Two ribs are two sides.
Yes.
What about the rib sandwich? How many ribs is that?
Three.
Let me get the rib dinner.
Yes, hello. It comes with corn. corn. I mean, it comes on a bun.
A bun.
Yes, and if you get two sides, you have cornbread with it.
Thank you. sides, just a sandwich.
Just a pulled pork sandwich on me, okay?
And then a Diet Coke.
And Diet Coke.
Pork sandwich with macaroni and macaroni of all carbs and a sweet tea and light ice. Chicken and ribs.
I've heard that you order chickens with cornbread.
Okay.
Mac and cheese.
Okay.
There's a toilet slot. Do you get any meat?
No.
I'd like to have that.
Okay.
Mac and cheese, bacon too.
Two mac and cheese?
Yeah, two mac and cheese, one bacon cheese, one toilet slot, and one tea.
Okay.
Thank you.
call this number you got down here.
That's my business phone, yes, sir.
I can find out where you at, where you are.
Yes, sir.
On Monday and Tuesday?
Monday and Tuesday are prep days.
Prep days?
Yes, sir.
Got you. Got you. If you're a little tired, it makes you do this good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate your business. Blessings to you.